Abbey and the Unknown Warrior's Tomb. A royal train at Euston bringing back their majesties from their 10 weeks holiday in Scotland. The Duchess of Gloucester is with them as they are welcomed informally on the platform and at once buy flower emblems to help the hospital appeal. Then they drive home to Buckingham Palace, where His Majesty is in residence again, which means that he's at work again. A royal convalescent, in the company of her youngest daughter, the former Princess